Amen. Jehovah. Jesus Christ. Holy Michael. Merciful and gracious Lord. The time has come again. We are going to your word. Father, come and speak to us. Amen. The little we are going to hear this hour, let it come to abide with us. Amen. As we go into this war, come to be with us. Amen. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, I pray. May Almighty God make us into a holy church.
Amen.
The grace that God has given this parish, Celestial Church of Christ Program Parish, that grace will remain permanent in our life.
Amen.
I'm begging you, like our shepherd has said, when I talk to your phone, I call him World Shepherd. Please and please, if you go to mosque there, in a problem, mother's mosque there, you will never see them having food in mosque. I'm begging us, when we are in the house of God, let us honor God. We are not here to worship anybody, but to worship God. Let it pass in our minds. When we are coming to the house of God, let us be very, very humble. The way you walk in the church is very important. That's why my angels are looking at every one of us in this parish. The angels are looking at every one of us in this parish. So let us be very, very, very careful in the house of God. Yes, sir. More is some, sir.
But I will honor only those who honor me.
Just sit.
And I will despise those who despise me, says the Lord.
That's very simple and clear. Our worship may not be in vain.
Amen.
There's one song that our choir sings, one of the songs, I don't know why, but I want someone to read it for me. That song, the song today, is one of the songs. It's talking about Celestials and so on and so. Let me be him, maybe 4 or 5 or 6. I could remember again.
Who else can save us?
Who else can save us?
Who else can save us all?
Who else can save us?
Who else can save us all?
Who else can save us all?
For this
world. For
this world. Only Jesus our Lord.
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 Can save us all.
Can
go for us.
He has conquered the world.
Yes, he has come for us.
He has conquered the world.
He has conquered the world for us today.
No fear for us.
We should not be afraid. God is with us, one of us. I want somebody to go ahead, please open the 54 for me. Sam, I'll make him book. In book, 540, please. In 540. In 540, please. Quickly. He said, I believe you, pray the Lord. Even if shepherds bring us, there's one, I never had it before. I went somewhere and I saw they had something they call it, or they paid this copy. Have you ever had it before? Paid this copy? Paid this copy? Paid this copy, like it?
Yeah.
Is there anybody here who like this yet? Nobody? May God bless us. Even shepherds bring this copy for this parish. Even if you drink a coffee, I don't like coffee, different or black coffee or white coffee. I don't drink any of it. If you drink in church, I'm going to have faith, I'm going to have you drink it, nothing will happen. We should not waste our time. If at this our level of Christianity, we still are doubting God, when Genesis made it clear for us, there is God. He said he created everything by itself. If you don't say, if our faith is shaking, we have nowhere to go. If our faith is checking, we are wasting our time. Celestial Church is a divine church from heaven. I have a pastor, a friend, a pastor. All our people, Celestial Church, I know. The lesson for the whole year, we have been there. I forgot to, I have my share there. For the blessing of the whole year, we all deserve it. All over the world, the same time in America, in British show, it's the same time, 10 o'clock is 10 o'clock. So any shepherd that organizes 9 and 12 o'clock for his service is not a good shepherd. So any shepherd that organizes his service in the church organizes 1 o'clock is not a good shepherd.
único sagrado.
Toda vida
I want us
of time is different. What is this? If you are disposable, let me see your hand. If you are disposable, let me see your hand. So that means you are not disposable. You have plans to do this house. You are not doing anything in this house, right? So may God make us disposable.
Amen.
So when you see someone, what is going on, you throw in the trash. Keep this one, wash it. This is spoon, right? After your food. What is this? What do we have this goes?
It's possible.
It's possible.
It's possible.
What about this one? Okay, so I'm starting again, Abby. What of this and this?
God is bugging.
So everybody, It's possible. So you want me to throw this one out?
On this one.
What is this one? I keep it. What is this? What is the difference?
Please.
After food, what's going to happen? Okay, so what is this? What is this? After food, what do? You clean your mouth, clean your hands. What is where this one goes? May God fuck with us.
Amen.
We will not be disposable in the house of God.
Amen.
This is 2016. If I don't be doing anything, I want you today. Start something. Shepherd will pray in the night, will not sleep. When he comes to the afternoon, you see the yard is red.
Microphone.
One person has been cleaning this church for the past years, I knew. We made a roster for women, they are not doing anything. A lady came from New York last time. He looked at the place.
Yes, sir.
He said, how do you do it? Okay, thank you, sir. He said, how do you do it? It's the grace of God. It's the grace of God.
Yes.
When the sun is raining, people come here. They are not paid for it. But God placed them. Nobody placed them. Most of my evangelists, Victor was saying 2 weeks or sometimes maybe last year or this year. He said, somebody is there, he's playing three things in the choir there. He plays organs, he plays pianos, he plays jazz. So I wanted to think about today. What are you going to do for the house of God? What are you going to do for this house? That's the first thing. When you go home, then think about it. People volunteer themselves to come here on Saturday and sing for church. We all enjoy it. What are you going to help this parish? Every people call, fan and here, go to Progress Parish, go and do prayer there, and get their prayers answered. Let us ask ourselves, what's going on? You think God will answer us? God is answering our prayers. Well, you might not get $1,000 in your bank. As we're sitting here today, maybe 2 or 3 people have $1,000 in account. So let us do the will of God. When we are looking, you are looking for something from God. Salvation we are talking about today is not free. You have to work for it. We have to work for it. So if you want to get a new parish, you have to work in this parish. Not sit down at home and tell stories. What do you know about it? Shepherd was talking here on Wednesday. On Wednesday, some of us are here on Wednesday. I'm telling you, I was sharing tears. Why? A woman came from Boston. After years, she has 6 years pregnant. He has gone around New York everywhere. They don't, he called to greet her and get money for her. He has sent so many things to Nigeria, back here, nothing was achieved. Don't come here, he had lot of scans. What was time you have in America? What are scans? Doctor cannot say anything. And but there's something in that room. When he came back there, he took what came out, you know, where is his spirit? He doesn't, he just give message. When he comes down, he doesn't know what he can't tell. But any prophet that went to trans, after some time, he said, no, you know, that's not a prophet. So he's not a prophet. If he tells you, you know what his message is giving, it's a fake message. It's a fake message. Be clear. Don't let anybody mislead you. So after the message, the Lord said, all she did from this woman, clean the premises of the church. Just come, clean the premises, and they have 10 minutes and protection. She did it. She was still around, very, very, very cold. Was very, very cold. I was ashamed of myself. I see somebody's wife. Say almost 3 hours parking, lived on that side there. I was ashamed. I said, madam, come inside. He said, no, this is what the Lord said. To call issue, this woman delivered.
Hallelujah.
This woman delivered, baby boy rolled from head down. Dead. Where is he today? Is he parish? And somebody will tell me, God will not allow us to pray in this parish. God will accept our prayers. Let us be watchful. This parish has helped a lot of people. People still see they will come from Nigeria, from the States, you tell them, they don't have people here, go to the laser shop. I have seen a chronic Muslim, he spent 1 year, 1 month in Paris. While he was here, he was very stubborn. I never seen him pray in Muslim way. He was very stubborn at cost. We do something together with him, he knew the Bible less for us. After saying that, what happened? He left. We are not forcing people to stay. Celestia doesn't go out to preach to people. But you want to walk into the house by yourself. We are not Jehovah's Witness that go to house. No. Celestia is not there like that. Even if you are sick, but what's about there, you have to see doctor. Go and see doctor first. Because spiritual work. May God help us.
Amen.
Let us worship God. If I want to, when he was seen on Wednesday, I was sharing tears. Because I've seen a lot. that something can only come to three wicked people. When I see something in the night, I say, Shepard, this is one past my power. Go up here. If you put a telephone on, pass on him. You know, you didn't get along with me. Shepard, see. So, what do we want from God that will do for us? Our time is coming. God will bless us.
Amen.
But let us do His will. We are talking about Joseph today. We are talking about Abraham. We are talking about Elijah. They are born for God. We are talking about Abraham. Father of nation. They are born for God. So the pastor said, God has called him. There is no new book. His guest. Take a selection church in book. Take selection Bible lesson and write for the church. And tell me, say, go call such a prayer. No, God, they call them. They are not people. But I'm telling you, selection church is a divine church. All over the world today, 10 o'clock, Saturday, 10 o'clock. So, like I said earlier, any shepherd that starts to stand by 11 o'clock, that is what do you call them? What do you call them? Landlord shepherd. This is a land. This is not landlord church. This church belongs to every one of us. May God be with us.
Amen.
I just want to let's go to the first lesson. Let's start.
And they never fall into line.
Please. And they
never fall into line. Joseph, being 17 years old, was feeding the flock with his brethren, and the lad was with the sons of Bilhah, and with the sons of Zilpah, his father's wives. And Joseph brought unto his father their evil report.
Hallelujah. I want to say to you, if you think your friend behind your side has loved you, except he has blood God. Mi orbe Jesu, o si la